Hey there, this is Jennifer from 123 Form Builder, and in this video I will show you how you can get automated responses to your event using one of 123 Form Builder's RSVP form templates. Starting your RSVP form is easy thanks to the 1900+ templates offered by 123 Form Builder, including HIPAA-compliant medical record forms. To do this, go to your 123 Form Builder dashboard and click on New Form. Click on Template Gallery. Search for Event RSVP using the search bar. Hover over your desired template from the search results and then click on Use This Template. You can either use the form as it is, just click Publish and use it as you normally would, or if you want to, you can edit the form. For example, you might want a reason people don't want to attend your event. In this case, you would have to add a rule in the form for this situation. To do this, first, add a single choice field and edit it to ask, what is the reason you cannot attend our event, as an example. Then go to Rules, check the Enable Field Rules box, click on Add Rule, then select No from the If drop-down list. Then click on Continue. Under Please Select, choose What is the reason you cannot attend our event? Click on Finish. That's pretty much it. When you're ready, just click Publish and copy-paste the link or embed it in your website.